Sire, purge thy soul from these tormented lands. You are not of the Covenant. Then you know how futile our expedition is. Return to Vardos. There are already too many dead for me to...
Congregated with your arrival, little sheep. Indeed. I have a proposition for you. Guide more of these lost souls to our lit.
Guys, my mic was muted the whole time. That's tragic. Well, what's up, guys? Welcome to the video. I know I'm kind of late. I had a whole bunch of good commentary, but it's okay. What's up? For the ones that have been watching, you see a lot happen. The quest was to go fight the Bulwark, but the whole boss room changed, so we gotta go see what's going on over there. I could've just got my horse, but it's okay. I'd be forgetting the rest. I was just talking about like how, oh, I don't need the vitality, but then I see how strong everybody is. I'm like, maybe I do need the vitality. Actually, y'all got me messed up. Put the droid cranium back on. I know I mentioned it in the video earlier, but y'all didn't hear. But I switched it out for this Viking helmet, or barbaric helmet. But yeah, I'm gonna take that 12. Thank you very much. I did not mean to do that. But yeah, last video we took out Owl King on heroic. Not much of a braggable feat, but we did it. I'm like, let's fight the Bulwark again. I'm seeing how strong this guy is. Well, just these few enemies. I don't know why they're so powerful. But we definitely got to go find somebody to help us get better stuff to prepare for those guys. But yeah, I was talking about how this room looked cool and stuff. Here we go. Damn, we missed it. Alright. So we ran into our shadow. And these like specter creatures. Or enemies, I should say. Then I went for the plume upgrade and lost it. Alright, we did it. Huh. I don't think I'm ready to fight this guy. Oh, a new talent. Cool. Press X, press double jump. Press jump while in the air to perform a second. This is so cool. Learn ability. Oh, we learned what we could. Damn. Wait, I'm curious. Can I camp? Yes, I can. Oh, don't camp. Did I just die? Oh. Bro has so much defense or whatever. We're running into way too many heals. This is a bad run. Okay. Not this part. I did not mean to do that. That was a bad idea, Nitro. We are not ready for this bed. Yep. Okay. So, what's our takeaway from that fight? We need a stronger heal, for sure. So, we'll equip that right now. .320 .365 .380 Okay. What's this? That was insane. So we need stronger, I think a stronger weapon. Are not dark elemental type attacks, but you no longer gain soul energy. I don't have those snails. We need this though. Immortal Blade, Will of Gaians. All right, we definitely need to talk to you. Can I break these? I'm so sorry. That's poetic. I don't want to fight him again. Are you sure? How rude, for real. Mad disrespectful. Panacea. There was an elevator before. I guess it's not needed no more since I'm just flying everywhere. So we need, when we see snails, we gotta take them out. Should we go look for them right now, actually? Sure, why not? I forgot what snails he wants, but I mean, it's a snail, right? What the hell? Think you're sneaky? Nothing escapes Sir Thomas of Darkhold, the veneer, the good knight. Thomas gives tall, dark, and silky free hit. Look, Thomas don't even have on. He won't. Bro. You know how trash I'm gonna feel if I lose this man? Huh? We don't have dark attacks. That's why it's not working. Oh, this is bad. I wanna laugh, but I'm not. That's crazy. And he seemed more like a companion, not an enemy. Uh-oh. You see? He ran off behind me. That's so sad. Okay, there's another thing I can get now. Bro, how do I get these? There we go. Snail. Snail. You cannot hold more of that item. Okay, fine. So we're gonna go through the Phoenix route and get that tome. Can I go up here now? He did not want to bother me. Was I here before? Panacea. Crow feather. Okay. I'm so sorry, I had to hear all that noise. Weave. We nice like, oh! I need that, my mans. If it wasn't for that bomb, that bro would have messed me up. Can we even jump that high? We right there though. Oh, you can hit the Phoenix. No. No. Damn. Oh, there's a tome up here too? What? Who's this? Oh, Iron. I think that's just it. It seems that every sundown, Iron takes a reprieve down to the decibel center. Damn. I know the Dark Knight is her father. At least if I remember correctly. Oh, that was only the first one. Okay. Dang, we have so many. What's with all these slimes? Ouch. Alright, we better die, Loki. Okay. Got hit with that wombo combo. I think we still poisoned though. Yep. Bro, it's right there. What if I jump from right here, actually? There we go. That's one set completed. I want to read now. A remnant of a disastrous expedition, Ion has been serving Endless for the past 4 years. Whether to prove something to Endless or to yourself, Ion walks a precarious tightrope while still immortal. Well, guys, this video has been going on for a minute, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Oh, wait, actually, we didn't defeat her in heroic. So that's how we'll end it off. I think I gotta go this way. No, I can go this way. Covenant shield, okay. Bro, this game is type lit. All right, don't be my ass, please. A duel will keep your idle blade from rusting. She type strong. Bro, I did not mean to take that. Yo. We're healing for a second. Oh, wait, we got a double jump. Hold on. She's almost half, which is good. It's that spear, since it has like that little like spin attack, she does damage just by like running past me. That's what's cool about the spear though. Oh my gosh. She got shadow clones. Oh. That was so ass. Chill. Man, you cheating. Bro, I'm type mad. We back here.
A duel will keep your idle blade from rusting.
Yo, get out of there. Yo, she fucking me up. That spear is nasty, bro. Are we about to stab it right here? No, we not. I was lying.
able to stop endless like that. You won't be able to stop endless like that.
Well, guys, I couldn't get it in this video, so hopefully in the next one. So I'll see ya. Peace out.